final load. Yay! We're done with the big job. Big picky picky. And this goes to show from previous videos, or earlier in these videos, I should say. This whole room is completely filled, top to bottom, with only maybe what, a 3-foot walk-in between this door, where you can tell where the dark trail is. Go in here. We're thirsty, so that explains those. We cleaned all the cabinets out. And all we have left is some Lexan, some advertisement, I guess, for their store, and that's it.
Alright, here we are. It's the last load of the day. Second one today on this job. Two yesterday. Alright, let's take a look inside and see what the finished job looks like. Not so bad. Pan slow, not to make everyone dizzy. And last but not least, the big room. These were the two rooms that we had to remove all the stuff in. The front rooms were not for us to clean. Actually, they emptied out all their stuff. Well, anyway, that's it. All right, guys, we get to go home. See you next time.